Okay, so let me shuffle my cards and let me see, guys, the general message for this Tuesday. Let me see what is going on in your life. And who knows, maybe story will be resonated. If not, just call me and book a reading so I will check it out for you. Knight of Cups, romance. For God's sake, what is going on now? I always, you know, want to bring, you know, some money, you know, good news. But guys, you know, it seems to me while we are in a time and a season of Libra, guys, it seems to me nothing more interests you than love. So guys, what can I say? Knight of Cups talks about romance. Most likely so many of you are in love, or honey, you just might fall in love. So this is Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Romantic good news obviously is coming. Your heart is obviously open and ready to receive love. Guys, what can I say? What can I say every single time when I see this tarot card? The message is follow your heart, believe in your heart, because mind can play, you know, with all of us. But guys, the truth and the answer always, always, always lies inside of your heart. So maybe this is your beautiful, deeply in love, devoted partner, maybe coming with a good news, some romantic news, maybe it could be a proposal, guys, for what I know, why not, okay? So this person is really interested into you, and maybe you are still single, expecting, you know, some really, you know, good news and good person to pop up in your life. Now, let me see for general type of reading. What else? No, guys, I mean, there is no doubt, you know, I told you, you know, I want to speak in this general couple of minutes in my daily tarot reading, you know, about, you know, something else. But guys, you know, love, 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 love obviously is what you want to hear about. Guys, this is so freaking easy, you know, for me to translate those tarot cards. This is love, this is new love, this is love offer, and also emotional growth. Maybe you are already attached with a real good love partner, and there is still, you know, a space for some emotional growth. Maybe you will finally see that you can count on your partner. Maybe you have some problem and now you can lean on your partner, and some other time your partner can lean on you. So you see, guys, this is not only love. This is not only about, you know, falling in love. Those two tarot cards also talks about supporting one another. So you are opening to emotional and to spiritual growth as such. Love and romance are on your mind, which, guys, so easy for me to predict, coming your way. So your love partner can only love you even more. And if you're single, girls and boys, you can count on new love beginning. This could be a friendship coming very, very deep, very beautiful emotional connection. Or maybe, who knows, maybe this is somebody completely new, which usually happens with Ace of Cups. Usually, you know, with the Ace of Cups, you do not know this person at all. Oh my, okay. So, who knows, maybe the next four tarot cards will talk about, you know, some other areas of your life. I don't know, guys, depends what type of tarot cards I will get. Okay, so let me see. Knight of Pentacles could be a real good business plan on your mind, thinking, okay, I do not want to wait. I want to change my career. Doesn't have to be changing completely. Could be learning, could be educating yourself more, could be some investment, but also could be, generally speaking, real good news about money, about job. Guys, remember, we are talking about Tuesday. This is the very beginning of the week. And, you know, usually people on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, people usually, you know, think mostly about, you know, bills and money and job and, you know, ambition and these type of things. And usually, you know, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, more people think about, you know, going out and these type of things. So Nine of Pentacles usually will bring you, could be a person, could be situation, could be good news, like a good money news. I don't know, maybe you will win a lottery ticket. Maybe this is your colleague who can help you with some working task. Could be important Capricorn, Virgo or Taurus. Could be partner, could be brother, could be a friend. But everything still is connected with the real estate, with money, with some project. So let me see, guys. I need next tarot card to see where this story is going. Major Arcana, the Hierophant. Okay, Major Arcana, the Hierophant is such a beautiful tarot card, which talk about fate, excuse me, and wisdom, some advice, maybe giving or maybe receiving advice from a male, little bit older person than you are. New hope, extremely good new job, stability when it comes to money and financial situation, teaching and steadily learning about life itself. I think this could be your boss, this could be your father, older brother, or extremely good, very patient, older colleague who just might help you with your everyday task, working task. So you can lean on this person and this person can lean on you. In a love reading, those two tarot cards talk about marriage, taking care for one another, whether you are married, but if you are, well, probably, you know, many of you are in a committed type of relationship, or maybe you will meet Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn, who is very, very stable personality. The most important thing is, I can see backup from your family, okay? This could be also very important conversation between you and your father or mother. Maybe they are very demanding, you know, towards you, you know. Maybe they want to see you in a so much higher, better, higher ranking, you know, type of position. They could be very boring about that. Basically, they're taking care of you. They only want to provide you good advice. Because, guys, you know, paper, meaning like a degree, diploma, whatever, is still very important. So could be, you know, whining about that, you know, what about your job, what about your college, university, what about your education, what about this, what about that. But they only want to prepare you, okay? For so many of you, Major Arcana, the Hierophant, represent that, you know, okay, that your partner or maybe new love partner wants to give you something, want to talk about future. For vast majority of you, I think there is a person in your life who want to talk to you about future. Page of Cups, guys, this is man in love. So most likely you see this person as very unstable, saying, honey, you know, I can't be with you. You don't have a job. You didn't finish your education. You don't have money. I do not see a future with you. But this person have a big plan, saying, don't you worry about that. I have my saving. I have my family behind my back, backing me up. Don't you worry, you know, soon I will finish, I will get my degree. And then, you know, like, you know, job is already expecting on me. So guys, you know, everything is kind of, everything depends. Are you man or woman? Are you single, attached? Are you married? No. But this Page of Cups is man in love who wants to assure you that you are doing the right thing, being, staying, or maybe even marrying him. So this is like a typical spread of a marrying man, but you know, you are not completely sure should you do that or maybe should you wait for someone else? Also, guys, you know, some of you, you can still wait. Most likely, if you're a woman, you are still choosing between two guys. Okay, guys, major kind of judgment, which is like very important, big tarot card. This is first of all major arcana. So this decision will be like a major. And I think, you know, some of you just could surprise your family saying, you know, guess what? I'm pregnant. No, we are pregnant, you know. And, you know, then you can expect like a big, you know, maybe some of you a problem saying you are just too young. You don't have a job, you don't have your career, you don't have a house, you know, these type of things. But your parents most likely will see how serious you and your partner are about your future, and most likely they will say yes. So this is like a blessing, guys. You can see a priest. So, you know, this tarot card holds a blessing among other transplantation. So you will get a blessing. And I think so many of you will be blessed, you know, by being in a relationship with a person who obviously loves you more than you love this person. So this is a man who loves you more than you love him. And he trusts you more than you trust in him. But okay, guys, you know, this is like normal. Okay, and this is our daily tarot reading for Tuesday. Call me, book a private reading. Please subscribe on my channel, like and share my videos with your friends. God bless.